report is that Mary Helen got off to a great start in lit class, but she's struggling a bit with the math.
Oh, lit class sounds good.
Come on, here. It's bad enough when a parent misses a parent teacher conference, but it's worse still when the parent's a teacher.
The parent's a teacher, he knows how his kids do. He doesn't need a conference to tell them that. What?
Please just tell me that you forgot to go.
Oh, now you know I had to deal with those boys.
Did you just make room for your daughter and those boys?
Don't lecture me, all right? I'll go see Ms. Marks tomorrow if that'll make you feel better.
Make me feel better? This is not about me. She's a junior, Carol. I mean, she's got this year and next. And then she's gone.
Teammates, everything you've got on every single play after you even walk off the field to not own yourself. Okay. Let's play with Hannah Pryde and never stop believing in each other. You win your battles, and we win our war. Let's say let's have some fun to get it done.
God damn.
Exactly so. It wasn't too bad for a season over the field.
And Frank, your boy Johnny had himself a heck of a run there.
Just give him the ball, coach, and make a smart man out of you.
Did notice a few things you need to work on.
Well, coach, you reckon these are the boys going to take us back to state?
Come on, well, early's that kind of talk, isn't it? Here easily has a pretty decent prep speed this year.
Well, I guess we'll see about that next week, won't we?
Coach, you think you might want to throw the ball a little more?
I think about a lot of things, really.
Now listen, boys, last thing Coach here needs is us asking him a slew.